now from First Outlook, here's your local forecast. Always on the eighth of the hour.
We'll be right back.